Nathan Zagura here with a breaking news edition of the 2-Minute Drill brought to you by University Hospitals. The Browns have re-signed starting left tackle Greg Robinson. Robinson ascended to the starting role in the second half of the season. And in the final 8 games with Robinson on the left side of the line, the Browns surrendered the fewest sacks in the NFL, just 5, and gave up the fewest quarterback hits in the NFL, just 9. No one was even close to those numbers, and Robinson really helped solidify that line, which from left to right went Robinson, Betonio, Treader, Zeitler, and Hubbard, allowing Baker Mayfield to throw for an NFL rookie record, 27 touchdowns, and of course Nick Chubb set a Browns record with 996 yards rushing as a rookie. So great news, the former second overall pick in the 2014 draft out of Auburn, Greg Robinson, will be a Brown again for the 2019 season. For the latest on Greg Robinson and all things Cleveland Browns, including our big week of combine coverage, be sure to keep it tuned to ClevelandBrowns.com, the Browns mobile app, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This has been a breaking news edition of the 2-Minute Drill, brought to you by University Hospitals.